The Honourable Member for St. Paul's.
Mr. Speaker, this week Stats Canada revealed the shocking data that 48% of children in foster care are Aboriginal. The response from this Prime Minister is a child advocacy photo op. Right. So I ask the Minister, why is the government spending millions of tax dollars on lawyers to drag First Nations child advocates through the court system instead of spending it on protecting Aboriginal children?
The Honourable Minister of Indian Affairs.